It is a horrifying Florida investigation, and New Mexico drug agents say they're seeing the problem here. Police say 31-year-old Rudy Eugene attacked a homeless Miami man by eating most of the victim's face. Officers say they couldn't get Eugene to stop, so they shot him to death. They believe drugs may have played a role, specifically a synthetic drug known as bath salts.
There are toxic substances showing up here. Action 7 News anchor Royal Day is here with a story, new at 5.
In Chile, these bath salts are not what you add to bath water for soaking. Bath salts is a street term, one of many, that describes an illegal designer street drug linked to violent, psychotic episodes and even death. New Mexico drug agents say they're being used right here.
A gruesome Florida attack caught on tape. A man eating off the face of a homeless person. It's believed the suspect was under the influence of what are often called bath salts.
You never know how your body's going to react to these types of chemicals. Mm-hmm. And so your first time just trying it may actually be your last time.
The Drug Enforcement Agency says the salts are often marketed for your bath, as plant fertilizer, even for aromatherapy.
But that's obviously the manufacturer's attempts just to avoid the liability of possible criminal charges.
The chemicals in this drug were banned by the feds late last year and are illegal in New Mexico. The salts are now sold on the black market, on the streets, often imported from Asia.
A lot of times they're sold in either just the half gram or the gram size, which is basically the equivalent of a sugar packet that you see on restaurant tables.
People snort, smoke, or digest the drug. It can be similar to a meth, LSD, or PCP high.
We have heard of reports of emergency room call-outs and poison control centers here in New Mexico that have received calls and treated patients that are high on bath salts, and again, acting very bizarre, sometimes a very unusual excitability.
The episode in Florida doesn't surprise this agent. He knows how powerful, how deadly this drug can be. If you see this substance marketed for your relaxation, don't buy it.
Half gram, less than half a sugar packet. Chances are it's not for your bathtub and it's not to feed your roses.
Well, for that half a gram, people are paying up to $70. The package will often say not for human consumption. Back to you.
Selling or having this stuff is a federal drug offense. The DEA says often the packaging and other names like Ivory Wave and Energy One are used to draw in teens and salt.